Higher ground or the corkscrew? Bum, bum, bum.
Oh, yeah, the Tower of Power, yeah.
Yeah, I like the Tower of Power one. So it involves platforming and rails. Let's go. Wait, I got the feeling that's going to take us in a circle. We got to activate a bolt crank. Oh, nope.
Oh, what?
You didn't jump and you hit the thing.
I didn't even see if there was anything.
Oh yeah, you can't upgrade your ranch. This one doesn't turn? I guess not. Here's well, this one, but careful now. Don't fall. Really? You waited for it to flip over and then you jumped when you saw it? Okay. Got this Leroy Jenkins!
No, wait!
I will wait here for you.
But fell somehow.
I'm waiting. Okay.
I fell and it was really dumb how I fell.
No. 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 Hold R2!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait, what? It just pulled up my fusion rifle. See, it just switched up my gun automatically when you selected it.
Here, now you select it. Because it says I'm using
so, the blue. So we have, like, cheats in order to...
It says I'm using
oh, crap! So...
It said I was using the dual Vipers that whole time.
Interesting. Well, the swing shot won't do us any good now. Spoke too soon.
Oops.
That's not gonna help you. Well, that'd be funny if you could shoot the grapple that I'm attached to. Just see me comically plummet down. Like, damn it, Clank!
Ips.
Ips.
That's Clank. Oh my god, this thing does. It doesn't look like it does that much.
Okay, hang on. You have the magma can, and you also have the dual wipers, also. We gotta pick, like, new things. Arbiter and the exploder thing. No, that's maxed out. Yeah, this works. We the holo shield launcher and the vaporizer are maxed out though. The magma can's almost there. Yep, good. Well, like it matters all that much.
Wow.
Scorpion flails. Awesome, I forgot about this thing. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, I almost died. Oh, it's crazy.
Okay, all better.
Just swing first.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Because it says you're using the scorpion flail now.
Interesting.
Oh, this isn't good.
Okay, that wasn't bad. Try it. I want to test something real quick. Okay, scorpion flail. Nope, that actually is a scorpion flail. That blows.
Your camera angle changing.
I mean, it's...
It's like Donkey Kong! Shit.
Okay,
What?
Oh, I see now. You gotta be kidding me!
Fun!
Okay, no. I'm safe if I stay on the edge right here. Come on, you can make it. Wait, what's the other gun you have out? Okay, this'll do. Alright. Up.
Up.
Giant explosive lifesavers coming up ahead. You can't jump over these ones, something tells me. Or maybe you can, I'm just being a derp.
I'm like Sandy.
Oh crap, you gotta go to the right!
Oh shoot, you gotta go to the right. Wait, where am I?
You are nowhere near me. Uh-oh. Swing shots, save me! This is not a two-player level.
What's going on right now?
I don't understand. What is even?
What am I doing?
You're keeping us from dying. I guess that's one thing.
I'm gonna stay right.
We win!
Yay!
What the actual crap?
I wasn't gonna try to go around him. Like, maybe if I swing, I'll technically be close enough.
Yeah, and it worked.
Why did it spawn me down there?
I don't know. This game just doesn't really. I don't know. I think we're almost done with these exercise challenges. They have this last one. Grinding to the top of the infamous Dreadzone corkscrew can be trying even during the best of times. Or at least it will be once the corkscrew is finished. For now, it's impossible. Great.
Yay.
Because our last upwards climb went so well. Oh. Let's do an even higher one. Ooh, mini turrets will be good here. So I'm going to fire a bazillion of them. Oh, you can move on now. Right behind you. Like, literally, I'm pushing you. Jump here. Well, this is pretty uneventful.
The Dread Zone home game?
I don't even know.
I think that is.
What?
The home game of it?
No, I do not.
Home game is when, like, you know how they do, like, Jeopardy?
Oh, yeah.
There's the home version of Jeopardy. Where there would be a home version of this game.
That's not that. I don't think that would work.
Oh, we can go on with it.
Oh, I think that's what we're supposed to do, just kind of smash and grab. You're already ahead of me. Great.
Those buttons we're supposed to hit.
That's all I gotta do, just shoot the buttons.
I think so. They activate the rails. Peace.
Wow, that is all you gotta do. You handle it. I got, like, really big, massive weapons. That's it. I think if there's something that we missed, like the rail isn't quite complete, and, like, okay, here we go. Okay, you don't need to jump for this, though. We can pretty much just let go of the controllers at this point. Yeah, no, literally, until we get to the third lap. Then we gotta switch rails. Oh no, we gotta merge! That's an old Smosh video. I don't even remember. I think it was one of the E and his board episodes. They're driving, and then they start freaking out, like, while they're driving. I don't know. It was funny! It was funny at the time. Round one of one! Here we go! Round one of one.
He's on top of the health box.
Fight! I tried playing the Mortal Kombat reboot recently. Uh-huh. The fatalities, I couldn't get them to work. They were displayed. They actually, it showed how to do them. I couldn't get them to work. Yet they're like, up, left, X, X, Y.
Babality.
It's just like, yeah, what?
Babality.
Oh god, I don't think I ever got that one.
Were they turned to babies or whatever?
There was two that I got to successfully work. If it involves jumping, it just doesn't work at all. Like, it's like left, right, up, up, and when you hit up, you jump, though. I just didn't get it. Yeah. I don't know about Mortal Kombat. This is.
Remember the old Mortal Kombat? I didn't know how to play. So when it's like, finish him, I just punch him in the face and he fell over. And I'm like, yeah! I did it.
That sounds great. Vendor ammo. Yeah, sure. We're not gonna use this though.
Hello.
We're gonna buy it, just not use it.
Right.
So no configure. Goodbye. You almost went after me.
But
damn. Okay, whatever.
Ratchet, Planet Stygia is now available for travel.
This stage I remember. Like, there's like this giant, like, These guys are just dicks to every planet they go to. This a planet that has, like, constant storms that like, you fight through a raging meteor shower. This planet gets bombarded with meteor showers, but, like, the inhabitants had a giant shield around the planet, which these guys deactivated for entertainments. They're not nice people.
To reactivate the meteor shield.
Yeah, just like in the last area, we had to reactivate the beacon that they had deactivated. We got to do the exact same thing. We had to reactivate the shield so that this planet doesn't get destroyed.
Tonight on Vox, it's a very special episode of Dread Zone. Planet Stygia. It's a world ravaged by continual meteor storms.
They're gonna tell the exact same thing that I just explained.
If not for Stygia's powerful defense shield, the entire planet would be decimated in a matter of hours. But somebody dismantled the shield's power supply. Who would do such a horrible thing to the poor people of Stygia? I don't know, but it sure makes for good reality HV. Stay tuned for the hottest episode of Dread Zone yet. And if you live on Stygia, the last one.
I love it. He's like, who would do such a thing? He plays all innocent and then he laughs. Totally inconspicuous.
Who does such thing? I don't know.
Who does such a thing?
Not us.
The more I play this game, the more I realize that it's getting, like, horrifically cheesy. Like, they're just beating us over the head with, that guy's evil. Ratchet is badass.
With pink sand beaches, friendly service, and giant meteor storms pummeling the surface. We're live from the Tempest Control Station thousands of feet above the ground, where powerful meteor shields protect the people below. But not today, because we've turned them off. Can Team Darkstar destroy the jamming devices and save Stygia? Only time will tell in this final round, as the fate of an entire planet rests in their hands.
No pressure.
Did they just say we turned them off?
They did. They just admitted, yes.
Wow.
Oh, I'm in Landstalker. That's nice.
Oh.
Hey, you gotta shoot these things here. That's the other one.
They did.
Clearly not.
I'm locked on with the other one. Yeah, I don't keep a lock-on system for these.
Okay, if you hold R1 and listen closely.
Yeah, and otherwise you start locking onto other stuff.
It is kind of weird, I guess, yeah.
And I can't hear it because we're too busy.
Yeah, the stuff. We've lost almost all of our health already.
Oh my god. Well, time to abandon it.
I don't think we can. Nope, we can't.
Did we lose bolts for that?
No, we gained bolts. It was still adding them up. Okay, so lesson learned. Do not just run straight forward and hope that nature shoots everything down. Because I obviously gotta do this slower. That did not work at all.
Well, okay, this thing's weird. Like, to be honest.
Evasive maneuvers.
Yeah, because there were things attacking us from all sides. So.
Yeah.
But yeah, that thing was kicking our ass.
That was really stupid of me to just run for it. It worked in earlier levels, but it's getting harder now. Also, these guys have way too much health. No enemy should have the right to have that much health. Well, like, if you hold it down long enough, like,
it locks onto other things.
No, I mean, like, it'll make, like, a certain beep to demonstrate that you have all of them charged.
Yeah, but when I have all of them charged...
Like, holding down R1 technically doesn't lock onto anything. It just charges them up. And then when you hear a certain beep, do it out. Hold R1. Yeah, you hear that special beep there?
Uh-huh.
Beep, beep. That means they're all charged. And then you can lock... Like, just lock onto, like, a few things and then... Try it now. Lock onto, like... Yeah, they're both good.
Only on screen, I gotcha.
Well, yeah, they gotta be on screen. Is that what you were doing wrong this entire time?
Yeah, I was one from off screen, and then I went to something that was next to me.
Oh, okay. I guess I understand. Like, you would think that once they're locked on, it's actually the
perfect... I'm thinking Sonic Adventure 2, where you can just unlock to what...
Yeah, that would make sense. Like, as soon as you locked on, like, you're just locked on permanently, but I guess it doesn't work that way.
Yeah, only things that you can see in front of you.
Okay, those healing pads are nice, though.
Yeah, like, I tried locking into this, Then they go over here, like, to do the other one or whatever.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, on the other side, and it just only shoots that one.
Well, I don't think you're actually locking on, you're just aiming at them.
Yeah.
Well, don't even consider locking on, really. Oh my god. You guys need to stop. You really need to stop. You got the turrets.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not a guy in a turret. That is a turret. And we just... I'm going to nope out of this one.
Well, we got... say, bad doesn't kill him.
We got him. Boop. 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 Speedrun tactics, go! That doesn't work at all because, like, you can do it, like, once every 5 seconds.
No side jumping.
I was thinking, like, Zelda side jumping. No, it doesn't work that way. Okay. What other... Oh, my God. There's three grabbing devices. Well, we just were there, though.
Yeah.
Just don't fall down there. That would be dumb. Oh, I see where they are. They're, like, on all sides of them. Oh, my God.
Oh, jeez. Why is that guy still alive?
Because he has way too much health. We went over this. Okay, kill that thing there. Yep, you got it. But you know what? That turret can just... Nope, not deal with that right now. Nice. You got a skill point for it, too, apparently, somehow. Oh.
Whoa. Hey, guys. What's up?
Just came out of nowhere. There's another turret. Get it! Okay, screw the enemies. Just destroy the last thing and the mission will end. Or you can just destroy it before it spawns the enemies. That's awesome.
I'm starting to understand it now.
Yeah, okay.
So,
you mean to tell me that so far this entire time you've had no idea what you were doing every time you were in that seat?
Yeah. Like, yeah, I knew what I was doing.
Okay. Alright, that wasn't so bad. We destroyed the jamming arrays, now I assume we gotta restart it manually. Control the nodes!
Oh, talk about
I see swing shots everywhere.
Luck. Team Darkstar has damaged the control tower! The shields are down! The shields are down! Was that too dramatic? Looks like Team Darkstar will have to turn on the shields manually. Too bad that's impossible. Whee! They'll need tech box, supercomputers, and a big silver key. All right, I'm kidding about the key, but wouldn't that be great? It would be fun, wouldn't it?
I have a plan. If you can deactivate the lightning collectors, I can manually recalibrate them from here.
Oh, God. Okay, the Scorpion Flail is the only weapon in the game you cannot hold down the button to auto-fire. It's the only weapon in the game where you can't do that. You gotta hit it repeatedly. Ouch. No, not okay. You first. That's not the swing shots. Okay, cool.
Cool. I still have it.
I'm getting the heck out of Dodge.
Good idea. Don't die.
Easier said than done. I have like one hit left. The magma cannon turns into the Vulcan cannon.
Vulcan cannon.
So that's maxed out too now. Hang on, don't activate that node yet. I'm still gonna smash something eventually. Just stay there. While I take a drink.
Okay.
I'm not ready, I'm still drinking. You're gonna die, because I'm still drinking. Actually, no, I'm gonna die because they obviously didn't want to aim for you.
Yeah.
That would be mean.
You understand.
Shields! Oh, I can blow up your minds by smacking them? Wow. Yep. Again, before we go any further, I want to take off my Vulcan can because we don't need to upgrade that anymore. Let's see, what else do... So you have the Vipers, the Vulcan can, and the mine launcher. Arbiter. Okay, we're good. I'm trying to upgrade them as much as I can. You know what? That's a good idea. Let's not cross the gap yet. There's still a lot of stuff over there. They're invisible. They have Colgate. I forgot they do this later. Crap. Alright.
I thought that was just a game not being like
bad draw distance. No, they actually have cloaking now. You ready to follow me?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Got him. Here we go. Ow. Ah, I'm dead. There's something just kind of comical about how the mines freeze people.
It's funny. It's actually really useful.
Okay, yeah, don't start that bullet crank yet. We're going to be strategic about this. Whoa, okay. Ready. How many of these things can I fire at once? And absolutely nothing comes. Are you serious? Okay. That's cool. It's not like I was planning on using those turrets or anything. Oh! Swing shots. It switches guns automatically for you. That's the first time they did that either.
It did for me. I don't think it did for me.
Turrets just all gangbang him. I kind of want to upgrade this thing very quickly also, just because I just don't want it forever. Oh, wow. Okay. I swear the mission endings always catch us by surprise. It's like, oh, that's it, we did it.